Just want to inform other members who are not maybe the members of that committee that the CS, Mr. Munez, he's notorious when it comes to matters attending this particular house to answer questions that are so sensitive. There was a time we requested him also to attend the Senate for 3 times. He failed, and when he appeared, he was in a hurry and mentioned that he has been attending several funerals in Turkana, which was not even which even the senator from that area was not aware of the same, and particular one that he mentioned closer to the where senator comes from. So he's a lone shifter. He's a man of excuses, and I tend to think that he must take issues concerning that are affecting the wananchi seriously. But I want to say that Chair, as somebody was saying here, matters to do with increasing the fuel cost in this country does not only affect the transport sector, it's snowball to other institutions such as factories that are manufacturing food, and sooner you will see even the prices of food getting skyrocketing. So it is a serious matter that is affecting everyone. Throughout the weekend, we were there visiting our people and so forth, and everyone was complaining so painfully. This is a time of a pandemic, COVID-19. Everything is so expensive. Movement even to hospitals by people and through the ambulances is so expensive. And when a minister gives us an excuse here that he is not ready to attend this particular Senate to answer some questions which are affecting wananchi, it is a serious matter. So I want to tell the chair that handling this particular ZS is not something easy, and this particular time round, we must summon him and even charge them seriously. They must pay. The Senate of the Republic of Kenya sitting here waiting for people who are not ready to appear. In literature, there was a certain book, Waiting for the Godot. Yeah, they are behaving like the codots, that they are not even ready to appear. They are taking Senate very lightly. So it is high time that we handle these particular people seriously, our chair. So I want to say that I agree with other senators that we charge them. They must pay even double so that they may take their work seriously. I'm not actually happy about how Mr. Munez has been handling our committee. He has never been a serious member. And whenever he appears lazily. He's not concentrating on even questions that we are. I even doubt if he would have come and concentrated here. As we have been seeing him, he is notorious in most of the things. So we surcharge them. And the next time they are appearing, I would like to say even, I concur very concomitantly with what Senator from Laikipia was saying. We also make sure that the CS Treasury appears during that particular time. Let us take it seriously so that we save the Kenyans who are actually suffering so much. Thank you, Chair.
Madam Chair, let me just correct.